A lot of people live. You know? Talk to the people, Hector.
Right. Well, I put a picture mic on all that, always.
Alright. Yeah. Come on,
Bruce.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
I'm letting you. Oh, he has it.
Good.
You want
a
mic? Give it us a minute. Hector. What's up? Hey, what's up, brother?
Here you go. Best I can do for science. Don't wash everything.
What a pinche Mikey Garcia, always, all the time.
Everybody did a fuck. I worked a long time ago with
she's still fighting?
Yes.
With you?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Amanda Serrano.
Oh, super.
Yeah. What did you think, Eddie?
Oh, it was a great fight.
He answered a lot of questions.
Yeah, I thought it was a great fight. I thought Jesse showed loads of heart. Thought he was out, done, finished. Came back, Mikey boxed great. You know, really good, high quality welterweight fight.
I was telling people you did a great event here
in
Dallas, sold out, good energy.
Loving it. They were just people
great
just
job.
Saying that. Never had value like it, you know, from top to bottom.
Is it Manny Pacquiao, July 11th, Saudi
That's
Arabia?
That's what it's got to be. Mikey Garcia against Manny Pacquiao is an unbelievable fight.
Now, Errol Spence posted tonight.
Yeah.
He said, awkward. Regis and Mo were sitting near each other.
Yeah.
That was pretty smart.
I was in the middle.
Thank you, Eddie. Okay. So, Robert, Eddie Hearn just told me it has to be Manny Pacquiao, July 11th.
We don't know. We haven't heard from Manny Pacquiao. We got to hear from Manny Pacquiao first.
And then it's a good possibility.
Hopefully.
Why not?
Yeah, why not? But it has to be, at the end.
Here's Robert,
Call him.
Eddie.
Call him.
Have you seen Robert tonight?
Who's? We're like family, you know?
That's right.
Yeah, of course.
I was going to tell you before, you said I shouldn't work a corner again. So my answer to that is if a YouTuber could be a fighter,
no,
then a YouTuber.
No, you're sacked from the corner.
I'm fired.
Remember, don't forget my baby, Jesse Rodriguez.
Yeah, I know.
Talk to Honda.
Yeah, we'll do.
Thank you. Remember, give them to me so I can have them next time.
You want me to be at home?
I will.
Then we'll do that.
Smart.
I always keep
great performance. Great job, great camp. Claudia, if Mikey does fight Pacquiao, what do you think of the fight?
That's going to be an excellent fight. I think Manny will have a run for his money.
That would be a great fight.
The patience and the boxing IQ, hands down. Hands down, it's a Garcia thing.
Okay. I can't hear you.